He upset me. Oh, Billzo did. Do you remember?
Oh, all right.
You remember this?
Oh no, I don't remember.
You were there. I snapped at him a little
I'm
bit.
I'm kidding, Bill. I forgot.
I snapped at him. He annoyed. He went too far. Oh, Billzo went too far.
Okay.
I don't want to ask why, so we're gonna skim over this, right? But you guys had some handcuffs at your house.
It was for the tag stream.
Sure.
When people would get handcuffed together.
Sure. Okay, Rambu. You had some handcuffs. And...
You're right. You got me. We threw a body into the river.
And Billzo put the handcuff on me. Put one of the cuffs on me, right?
Oh, yeah!
And then he proceeded to put the other cuff onto the railing. He cuffed me to the railing, and he took the key and threw it away as far as he could into the woods.
Wait, I still have the photo of you just looking absolutely miserable while handcuffed to this.
So this is I wasn't kidding. This isn't a bit. This story is completely true.
No, this genuinely happened.
And
yeah.
He threw the key into the woods, like he just went. Woo! And just launched
There's
it
the other one.
into the Beverly Hills. Oh, this one's better. Use this one when talking about the situation. I look cooler here.
Okay, I'll post this one instead.
I was not a happy bean. So he throws the key away. He throws the key into like down the hill of the Beverly Hills. And then I'm like, fuck you. And then it's at this point, everyone goes, oh no, that's the last key. We don't have another key.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm going, well, shit. And I'm getting a little bit on edge. Like I'm getting a little bit anxious because I don't know. It's something when you clock in your brain, you're stuck. You cannot move, and you may not move for the next few hours. No matter what, if you need to pee, say you have a heart attack, you're fucked. You're just stuck there. You're handcuffed to a wall, right? So it's like, you know, I started getting a little bit like fucking on edge about it. Uh-huh. And it's at this point, Billzo runs up to me and tightens the handcuffs as tight as he can. He literally runs up, grabs my wrist, and just goes, and just tightens them as hard as he can. And I lose my shit. I snapped at him. I said, don't fucking do that. I like get proper. I felt so bad afterwards. I don't shout ever. You look scared, man. He was fucking like his face went from to, and it was just. I had a mini go. Luckily, very soon after he tightened it, good boy Freddy found the key. He found that he dug through the trees. He found the key.
Yeah.
But I like proper. I went full British on him.
Yeah.
I said, what the fuck is wrong with you?
I still like, oh, I just have a photo. It's just, I just took photos. It's like, all right, selfie time. That's the greatest photo I've ever posted.